did you ever get ready for our wedding?
Mommy.
Yeah, that's right. I had blocked out the fact that you were 30 and still living at home.
29.
Yeah, whatever.
By the way, I'm not dancing at this thing, okay? So don't even ask.
Come on, I want to dance with
no,
you.
No. When I dance, people think I'm looking for my keys.
Yes, but if you dance with me, then you can look for my keys.
No. Sorry, no.
You are so unromantic.
But you know I don't like dancing.
You know I do like dancing.
Then why did you marry me? Well?
I'm thinking.
Yep. Okay, all right, coming.
Hey, Randy!
No, come on.
I told you the Knicks would win.
Hey, what do you got to eat? It's Tuesday, manicotti, right?
No, Captain, I'm hungry. No, you're not hungry. Come on, you guys got to get out of here.
Hey, you want to go to the track?
No.
Come on, that horse is running. I know the trainer.
Yeah, that doesn't mean he's going to win.
Yeah, but we can feed him after. You hold your hand flat.
Guys, please. Come on, you got to leave, all right? You got to. Debra's coming over.
Debra, I don't know how you got so lucky.
I don't either, and I don't need to draw her attention to it, okay?
Come on. She's hot, you know.
Yeah, I know.
No, I mean, she's really hot.
I know that, Kevin.
She is hot. You know, the guys at work.
All right, guys, I know she's hot.
Did you tell her Newsday promoted you to columnist?
I'm doing that tonight. Come on.
Hey, what's the story on the Jell-O?
It's to go. You got to take it out.
We just got here.
Come on, I'm asking her to marry me.
Tonight?
Yeah. Yes, I just got the job, so I'm asking her.
You're asking Debra to marry you tonight?
Yes.
What's she gonna say?
She's gonna say, why are Kevin and Andy here? Come on, guys, you gotta go.
Where do we go?
This is all so sudden.
Congratulations.
Yeah.
Hi, you guys.
Hi.
What's wrong with them?
Oh, they wanted Jell-O, and it's not for them, I told them.
Hi.
Hi.
Guess what? Carrots instead of potato chips. Fatty. Yeah,
it's muscle, it's muscle.
Hi, Fatty. Hi, little Heiny. Yeah. That's for you.
Well, no, wait, I told you to get one of your romantic mushy movies you always like to see.
Yeah, but you love this one. We'll see mine next week.
It's Planet of the Apes.
Yeah, but didn't you say that was a classic? Monkeys riding horses?